The Challenger wasn't quite enough, so Alcode came up with that.